all over this desk.
The person in this room believes you shoot this clerk.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you so much, gentlemen, for the prompt delivery of Mr. Urshan. I have two competing bids from jilted investors. There are 30 million. And hold it.
Wait!
Take it away.
Computers!
What if one day they were in charge?
If you don't shut up, I will cut your ear off with a fire knot.
What's worse than that?
He's still valuable to the bulletproof, Mike.
Ah, you immediately called his bluff.
Yeah. Ah. Kill the police. I just want to make sure I get it right. Do you want this transfer approved or not approved? Here, Mike.
Prison food and penis.
Okay.
Hey, Gene. Yeah, I'm sorry. That's okay. Hey. Don't worry about it. You can do that.
That's the whole body.
We're losing him! He's dying!
Hey, let me tell you something. As far as paperwork goes, we'll take care of it. You ain't too proud of it.
Come on. It's my foot anymore.
I'm talking about a secret. I'm going to go check on it. Key to mutt cases. But Alan and Terry had worked it like stars. Within 24 hours of learning about Urshan's scheme and Lendl's massive losses, the government issued TARP funds to bail out.
Lendl is in everything, and we're going to go everywhere.
But it's too big to fail. Urshan now resides in Palomino Federal Correctional Facility in Florida. He's still in bed. Roger Wesley was linked to the demon murder by security cam footage, which Martin from Boston had to check. It only showed the back of their heads, but Alan's face back ass was able to get a match to their faces. Terry married Francine. He played harp at the reception, and it was beautiful. He learned how to play it in the 8th grade to make fun of the fairy that lived up the street. Terry asked Sheila to be his best man, but she declined. Let's be honest, we all want to be superstars and hot shots. But guess what? The people that do the real work, the ones that make the difference, you don't see them on TV or on the front page. I'm talking about the day in, day outers, the grinders. Come on, man, you know what I'm talking about. Yup. Goldman Sachs, this case is getting nasty.
Oh!
drink tonight.
What are you doing? That bullshit looking at a cowboy's bitch. And up here, I flash my eyes. Dying woman, I am a man to be scared. Oh, scared. Second guess me, but one thing that me and you can both agree, that when you say you've been just chasing my eyes, just know that all the rumors are lies. These pills don't fly. Pills don't fly.
Ha 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 ha.